How to replace the system board.
Before you begin, remove the base cover, I/O frame, bottom shielding, and wireless LAN module. Removal. Disconnect the power button board cable from the connector on the system board. Remove the 3 4-millimeter P1 Phillips-head screws that secure the system board to the middle frame. Remove the 3 mm P1 Phillips broadhead screw that secures the system board to the middle frame. Lift the rear edge of the system board and guide the external connectors on the system board out of the cutouts in the middle frame. Remove the system board. Note: before installing a new system board, remove the following from the old system board and install onto the new system board. Memory boards, memory shield, solid-state drive, CMOS battery, fan, heatsink. Replacement. At an angle, tow the external connectors on the front edge of the system board into the cutouts in the middle frame and lower it into position. Replace the 3 mm P1 Phillips broadhead screw that secures the system board to the middle frame. Replace the 3 4-millimeter P1 Phillips head screws that secure the system board to the middle frame. Connect the power button board cable into the connector on the system board.